air navigation racing. Your chance to get involved in a brand new air sport which is being introduced to a global community of competition pilots. ANR is not only a fun and motivating way of improving your flying skills, it also provides an opportunity for sponsors to get involved, showing live action footage of your team competing on the big screen. We follow a selection of pilots in Bautzen, Germany, to see how it's done.
Start.
The start line for Route A is on the road.
Yeah.
See, that road section. Crossing there.
Crews are handed their maps with a printed corridor and are given 30 minutes to plan their flight.
That is the waiting area.
We're doing the A route.
Yeah.
My friend is doing the B, the C, or the D at the same time.
Yeah.
GNS loggers are used to log the flight track with timing to the second.
I got involved by Heinrich Schawalter, so he's the father of ANR. You don't need also during the event not so much people as is used in other sports like a precision or rally. And that saves your costs, bringing up big screens where you can show to the spectators and also to the sponsor what the guys outside are doing with their planes.
Air navigation racing is a knockout competition where aircraft fly in elimination heats against each other. The aircraft have to fly along predetermined corridors with irregular shapes at a specific speed. The corridors are generated by sophisticated mapping software to ensure they are of equal length. The software produces maps with four corridors to allow for four aircraft to fly in each heat. Crews are eliminated on a heat-by-heat basis until there are three remaining. These three fly against each other to determine the final podium positions. At the conclusion of each heat, there is a scored landing for the crew when they return to the airfield.
There's also a benefit, the flights are shorter than in other sports, so it means approximately 12 to 15 minutes. We're tailoring a software, an ANR Live software, where the sponsor can also say, yeah, I would like to have this layout, then with that parkour inside, so it can put his ads around this tailored software. We produced another software, this is called ANR Live. And there we are using satellite trackers. So with these trackers on board, you can send then the signals with a little bit delay to the ground or to a big screen. And on this screen, like is used in America's Cup or in other sports, you have then also an online ranking. So there you can see what the guys up in the air are doing.
What are other benefits for a competition organizer planning an ANR route?
So for a competition or also a local event, it's very easy to organize. You need approximately 15 to 5 nautical miles area. You can find the software and also the user manual as well on our FAA homepage. So it's free for downloading. And there you will also find all our contacts. So if you need help, assistance or so on, you can directly contact us.
So Ruddy, how did you find your first ANR flight?
Really, really good fun, really interesting, challenging, but I've never had so much fun in such a short time. Every moment it was different. It was a challenge to be on time. It was a real challenge to try to make a turn and be in the right place and at the right time.
It was really an exercise. You have to be very precise on the track, because it's a track or the corridor is very small, and you have to look to be always in this corridor. That's not so easy.
I was a little apprehensive to begin with, and when we plotted on the map, it looked very, very difficult. I thought, how on earth are we going to get around? But once we actually got involved in it, it was a heck of a lot of fun. What do you think, Ben?
Well, I really enjoyed it too. It's clearly a navigator's event, and it's really, really important that the navigator is on top of things. Opening the doors to a lot wider entry, where people are not going to be as nervous to enter. And I think it's something that really can take off.
Air navigation racing has big media appeal. Thanks to ANR Live software, Everyone, crews and spectators alike, can participate in this exciting new form of air sport.